Just saw some reds, and I'm going to, oh yeah. And come back. There's a little grass point. Make my way back around. Give them time to regroup. Okay, let's see what happens here. Right up to them. It could be mullet. I didn't actually see them, but just the wake that they make. Of course, the fisherman's going to assume it's reds. Bump. I don't know what the bump was. Tailing. It's just the wake that big fish move in shallower water. Must have been mullet. What is it? Oh, it is? Cool. Them shrimp.
Yeah. You know, I brought my hooks too. I was halfway through it. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm putting the hook on, but she only had like 4 baits left.
Big too, but he was 19 inches.
the hook out?
No.
Did it break in his mouth? Oh, no, it's still in his mouth.
Yeah, still in his mouth. It's deep in his mouth.
He's bleeding.
Hold up. You got your pole down? Put your pole down there.
Power pole.
Your power pole.
Dang, I didn't even know who this was. I thought it was some guy just coming to help you. Why is that? That's easy.
Hurry, hurry, he's coming back.
Did you measure him?
No, not yet. There's the boy.
You want to try, Vic?
No, I can't.
No, you gotta go around this way.
Just this
because the line's off. Here.
No, he's gotta hook that through. Just down in there.
Yeah.
Where do I start?
Over there, just put the nose up against that. There you go, it's 20. You have to squeeze the tail a little bit, but. It's 20 without squeezing the tail, so. Well, it's your last shrimp, right?
Yeah, it's still on
there. Oh, you got one tangled up. I'm just trying to get them to. I'll do this. You just grab it. You're moving too much. Okay, go ahead.
Likely, but there should be some reds in there. I mean, look what you got.
Throw them away.
Yeah, okay, we're just
pop them. Let me catch one more and then we'll have two.
It was on 20?
Yeah. A little past the little 20. His nose was kind of squished against the thing.
Video going too. You want to get the video?
Let me see. I think it's.
Yeah, it's been going.
Yeah.
Show it. Yeah. It's Lisa's 20 inch redfish on shrimp. Victor and I are using artificial and we ain't caught squat. Alrighty.
I'm going to go pedal around so I can get something to walk.
Huh?
What is it?
Look. He's a smallie. I'm gonna come on the right side of you and let you get in the video with that fish. Can you get it? Just a minute,
grab another bite.
He's caught.
I'll show you when he's not good. Grab another bite. Okay. You need to rub that way for you. Okay.
You already let it go? Okay, we're back from our day of fishing.
Hello.
And look what Lisa's got, 20 inch redfish, and she caught it.
And my very first keeper of a redfish.
And how many other fish did you catch?
I got an 18 and a 19 red.
Red?
Uh-huh, and I caught 5 drum today.
Really?
Dang, I didn't know about
Victor, how many did you catch?
Zero.
Big old goose egg.
Hey, Dad, how many did you catch?
A big old goose egg. But we had a good day.